are things that nobody cares about. And honestly, we're probably more suicidal than ever now. If you decide to live by what you think's wrong and what's right, believe me, you'll begin to wish you were sleeping. Your weeping will creep in your head and you'll cry. But if we wake up every morning and decide what we believe, we can take apart our very heart and the life will set us free.
Your soul knows both.